Marco Hernandez steps in, and we are set for baseball here this evening. The 1-1 pitch.
2-1.
53 degrees here at game time as it's cooled off considerably since batting practice this afternoon. The 2-1 home.
Hey.
Swing and a little blooper to center. In comes the center fielder. He can't get there as it falls in.
Got it, second baseman.
At the plate, Brett Netzer. Well outside with the curveball for a ball. Knees for a called strike, and it's back to even at 2-2.
That's a tough curveball right there to stay into as a lefty hitter. That ball looks like it's almost going to hit you, and it breaks over the inside half of the plate.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out.
The first baseman.
Hernandez, yeah. The runner at first with one gone in the inning. In for strike two. That one misses badly. It's ball two. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Gutierrez is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. So here's the cleanup hitter, Jaron Duran. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Now the 1-1 pitch. Lofted in the air out to right field. Right fielder giving chase. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Now at the plate, Tom Gutierrez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. That could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2. Lifted in the air toward the line and right, but this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. Ready with another 2-2. Hit hard on the ground to first. And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard. So striding in, Jose Antequera, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Liner toward right center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And now they'll have runners at the corners to start off the inning. Standing in now, Logan Forsythe. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1. Wanted to go after the slider, but he holds off. 3-1.
Couldn't be a whole lot better situation to hit in now. 3-1, 2-on. He's got to be thinking he's going to get a pitch he can drive right here.
Forsythe with a full 3-2 count. Now the 3-2 pitch. Now this is slowly hit to short. Probably too slowly to get to. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. So following the error, it's now runners at first and second. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Danny Mayer. Now the 1-1 pitch. Takes this the other way to right. That's in there. Base hit. And they're content to play station to station here as the bases are loaded now with still nobody out.
The third baseman.
At the plate now, Jose Gomez. 1-2 now as that's in there at the knees. Still a ball and two strikes. Tight spot, bases loaded, nobody out. On the ground is short. This could be two to second for one. Back to first, so they get the double play, but the run does come in to score. Standing in, Derek Hall. Another first inning RBI opportunity for him here. One and one, here it comes. Softly hit out to short. Throw on to first, and they're able to escape the monster inning as the side is retired. Set for the start of the inning, and next to hit is the catcher, Austin Ryan.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Ball taken there, 2-1 now. Hey. 2-2 now.
Yeah, I get it. They want to run this guy's pitch count up, but that was a pretty good pitch to hit. He might be kicking himself that he didn't swing it that way.
Hit the other way out toward right field. Mayer is there, and he makes the catch for the out. In now, Dylan Hardy. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Dylan Hardy.
Liner towards second. And that'll get on through into center, and he's got himself a one-out hit.
The third baseman.
Stepping in now, Jansen Whitty. Two balls and a strike. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Nick Lovello, the number 8 hitter here, waits on deck. The 3-1 is swung on and missed, and that's a full count now. Three balls and two strikes.
Ooh, that's a good pitch to take a hack at right there. Change up in the zone. He'd like to have that one back.
And now this is bobbled out in center. Oh, and it's off target, and he'll be safe at third. Into the box, Nick Lovello. A little too tall that time. 3-1 now.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
Here comes the payoff pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder coming on, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. Throw won't get him, and they are on the board as the run scores from third to cut the lead to 2-1 now.
Batting nine.
So now to the plate, Daner Lopez. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2. Softly hit down to third, likely no shot at two. The tag gets one. Turn throw is in time. How about that? They do turn two, and it gets him out of the inning. Of the inning now, and digging in is the outfielder Josh Steven. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out their half of the second inning. In now, Raul Rivas. Now a big fastball, and he's well behind it with the swing. And this one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. The 2-2 doesn't get the zone. Count full now. Pops him up toward the left side of the infield. Whitty is there, one away. Now to the plate, Jack Conley. First swings for him in this one with the runner still at first and one gone. A 1-1.
He might still be thrown off from that first inning, guys. He got knocked around pretty good, and that can be hard to recover from mentally sometimes.
In the air out to straightaway left. And there's out number two as this is taken in shy of the track, and the runner will have to retreat. At the plate, Tom Gutierrez. He reached base on an error and later came around to score last time up.
Gutierrez.
Now the 2-1 pitch. Popped him up. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Ready with the 2-2.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Center fielder on the run. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Next will be the designated hitter, Marco Hernandez. He singled his last time up. The 1-1. On a line, that's a base hit. So a leadoff single will be the start to their half of the third.
The batter number three, second baseman.
Standing in now, Brett Netzer. In the dirt here. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. Nobody out, runner on first. To 2-2 now.
So far in this game, he's the only guy in the lineup that's gone down on strikes.
This is the only guy in the lineup that struck out so far, and now he finds himself in the hole with two strikes.
And another foul ball. The 2-2.
Gotta believe that runner from first is gonna be in motion, especially in this situation. As an offensive player, just hit something hard because those defenders are gonna be moving.
A 2-1 score here as we play inning number three. Hit softly down the line at first. And there's one away. Digging in to try it again. Ken Platt, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And that catches the high outside corner. 1-2 now. Hit in the air to right field. Mayer's back in. Plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Stepping into the box, Jaren Duran. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. And he's in safely at third as a run comes across to score on the play, tying the ball game. At the plate, Austin Wright yanked on the ground down the line. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but he gets by the glove down the line. And that'll score the runner from third as they seize control here, 3-2.
Now batter, the center fielder, Dylan.
To the plate now, Dylan Hardy. 1-2 now as this catches the outer half. Bounce to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Now at the plate, Jose Antequera, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. The 1-1 home.
Pitcher wants to have a quick inning right here, capitalize on the momentum his batters have.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Hardy is there, and he has it for the first out. Coming to the plate now, Logan Forsythe. He comes in 0-for-1 on the day thus far after reaching on an error his first time up. Fouled away. Bases are empty, one man out. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. Digging in for his second at bat, Danny Mayer. 1-for-1 after a single his first time up.
Lays off the slider that time. 2-1.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at-bat. One might be coming right here.
This one's blooped out toward right center field. And a great diving effort there, but it'll just tip off his glove, and it's a base hit.
Now batting, the third baseman,
stepping in now, Jose Gomez. And this one's in the dirt. Good job there as the count goes to 1-2. A runner on first with two away. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. All set for the start of the fourth, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Jansen Witte. The 1-1.
Nope.
Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
If I'm in the box right now, I'm coming unglued. He is going to throw something over the heart of the plate.
The 3-2 pitch gets him looking up around the letters. Now batting, Nick Lavello. He reached on a single in his first try.
Lavello.
The 2-2. Softly on a line to third. And this will be taken in by the third baseman for the second out.
Now batting.
So digging in now, Daner Lopez. He's 0-for-1 thus far. And it misses, 3-1 now.
One thing that could nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and here comes the first baseman, Derek Hall. The 1-1. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Duran is there, one away. Riding in, Josh Steven, a base hit in his first trip. The 1-1. Taken, strike two.
Hey, you think back to the early innings right there, you thought this guy would have been hitting the showers. A credit to him. He's been able to regroup, find his mechanics, and find a way to stay in this game.
Ball two. We're in the fourth. 3-2 is our score. Swing and a looper to left. Lavello onto the grass. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Now stepping up to the plate, Raul Rivas. He'll swing it from the left side right here. Two out, nobody on. Grounded back up the middle. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Ready to go in the top of the fifth. And standing in is the DH, Marco Hernandez. The 1-1 home. Skied into straightaway right. Mayer is there to put it away for out number one. Ready once again, Brett Netzer. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far.
Netzer.
Ready with the 1-1. Fifth inning of play here in a 3-2 ball game. Hit Wheatley back to the mound. Throw in time at first for out number two. Digging in once again, Ken Platt. He flew out in his last at bat. Bases are empty here with two men out. Full count now.
Fastball swung on and missed, and the side is retired. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and now it'll be the catcher, Jack Conley. No walks yet. Here's the delivery. This is line to left. Lopez has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Tom Gutierrez. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Drilled down the line. And there are two away now. For the plate now is the designated hitter, Jose Antequera. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. 1-1 is in there for the second strike. Two out, nobody on. They try to come in with the fastball, but it's too far in, and it's even at 2-2.
This could be a huge win for the guy on the mound if he's able to get out of this inning 1-2-3 and start fresh.
And the right fielder is there to make the catch, and the inning is over. Luis Carrasco takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound. Top half of the sixth about to get started, and next it'll be the outfielder, Jaron Duran. Here's the 1-1 delivery. And there's ball two now. Pulled toward right center field. Gutierrez is there, and he has it for the first out. Into the box now, Austin Wright. 1-for-2 with a double on his line thus far. 3-2's our score here in inning number six. Hit in the air to shallow center. Center fielder on the run. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. So striding forward now, Dylan Hardy. A hit in two tries so far. Hit the other way out toward right field. Right fielder is on the run. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Logan Forsythe. On its way is pitch number 75. And there's a base hit on the line. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway.
The right fielder, number 10, Danny.
Into the box, Danny Mayer. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him. 1-2. And this is on the ground to short. Could be two. The second for one. On to first to complete the double play. So base is empty now after the double play. And set to go is the third baseman, Jose Gomez. Here now the 2-2. Pops this one up. Netzer ranging into the outfield. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Coming to the plate now, Jansen Witte. 1-for-2. He singled and struck out in two trips. Hit in the air out to right. Mayer moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. Stepping in, Nick Lovello. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here.
Yeah, he hit it hard. That's all you can ask. You can't control the result sometimes, Matty.
Oh, and he misses it. Throw in time as he's called out on a bang-bang play at third. Stepping up now, Daner Lopez. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. Fastball taken inside for a ball. 2-1 now. Tried to crush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Here now the 2-2. Popped him up. Conley is under it. And that's the third out.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Denver Jimenez gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh. Striding in once again, Derek Hall. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
Hardy is right there, one down. At the plate, Josh Steven. His line includes a single and a fly ball in two at-bats thus far. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. This is line to left, and that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. At the plate now, Raul Rivas. Very tight ball game. 3-2 our score in inning number 7. Now a ball lined toward the alley in left center. And that's into the gap and should be extra bases. And this will bang up against the wall.
Now back.
Standing in now, Jack Conley. Left side. And there's out number 2. Andrew Schwab comes on now looking for the final out of the inning to strand the two runners in scoring position. Tom Gutierrez will be his first assignment as he steps in with two men in scoring position now, but also two away. Trying to hold the lead, here's the delivery. Fastball right back to the mound. And he'll flip this one on to first as he works his way out of the jam, and the inning is over. J.D. Hammer has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 65.
So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Marco Hernandez. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
And with his speed, he's one of those rare guys who you'd actually like to see keep the ball on the ground. You can't beat out a fly ball in this game.
The 2-2 one more time. Hit back up the middle. He's got it. Throw not in time, and he beats it out for his third hit tonight.
The batter number 3, second baseman, Brett.
And now Brett Netzer pulled toward right center field. Mayer has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first out. Into the box, Ken Platt. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
This one, everything we could have hoped for. 3-2 in inning number 8. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
But gloved by the third baseman for the out. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Jarren Duran. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point.
Duran.
Now the 1-1 pitch.
Oh, that's out.
Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball. 2-2. Hit on the ground toward the left. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Five bottom of inning number 8 set to go, and striding forward the designated hitter, Jose Antequera. Hard hit towards center. Hardy is there, and he has it for the first out. Stepping in, Logan Forsythe. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. Now here's a comebacker back to the mound. And he'll just flip this on to first for the second out of the inning. Adam Lau enters here looking to get the final out before the ninth inning. Now at the plate, Danny Mayer. He was a double play victim last time around.
He doesn't have to worry about that in this situation, Matty. No one on base right now. Try and get something up so you can drive the baseball.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. In there, 2-2. Two balls, two strikes, a crucial count for both pitcher and hitter. So, Dan, what was your approach on the mound in that count? Do you still pitch for the strikeout here?
Action pitch right here, 2-2. Last thing you want to do is to fall behind and count 3-2.
Line hard to center field. And 8 innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. De Ellis Guerra enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. Leading off the inning, Austin Wright, as they'll look for some added insurance before the bottom half of the inning. Now the 2-1 pitch. And, oh, he can't get out of the way of that one, so the leadoff man will be on to open the frame. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Dylan Hardy. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. And he will take ball 4. First and second now with nobody out. Now stepping into the box, Jansen Witte. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. And it's fouled away. And he takes strike 3 called on the fastball. One gone. Digging in now, Nick Lavella. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point. He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
Swing and a liner. Foul. Here now the 2-2. A bouncer up the middle. Oh, beautiful dive. One there. It's late. He's safe. Now at the plate, Daniel Lopez. And there are runners at the corners now.
Lopez.
Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Grounded up the first baseline. But a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. Here's the 1-2. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
Well, all of the umpires in the seats thought that was strike 3. They weren't far off, but I think that was a good call. Looked to be just a bit outside.
Mayer is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Van Ward comes on looking for a save here in the bottom of the ninth inning.
Number 14. Bad.
Striding into the box, Jose Gomez. No hits in 3 tries so far. He struck out once. Now the payoff pitch home. Freezes him. A strikeout looking. Into the box now, Derek Hall. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. 1-1. Now a swing as he pulls this one down the line and right. And that'll get down for a base hit.
Well,
To the plate now, Josh Steven. Lays off 2-2 now. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full 3-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count. You send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Another one sent foul.
Well, somebody's sitting off speed right here. Only way he was late on that heater is he was expecting another changeup.
And a backhanded try into the hole, it short, but this gets on by. Into the box now, Raul Rivas. Now a ball hit sharply toward third, and that gets down. This is going to tie the game and maybe even win it. He's in at second safely as a run comes across to score on the play, tying the ball game. Chris Mazza is called upon to get the final two outs of the ninth and send this one into extra innings.
Now pitching for Portland, number 22.
At the plate, Jack Conley. Swing and a liner. That ball's down, and in comes the winning run. And they will lead the series 2-1 as they walk off winners.
Man, the postseason always seems to deliver big moments, and this was no exception. A walk-off in the final at bat ends it, and there's bedlam at home plate. Wow!
We witnessed a close one here, but this man was a big factor in the outcome, so we're inclined to pencil him in as the Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he doubled down on doubles here. Two of them on the stat sheet, and they were a factor in the outcome of this ball game.
And it's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ballgame. The Fightin' Phils have taken a 2-1 series lead. Bayelis Guerra is credited with the win. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
For the victorious Fightin' Phils, 4 runs on 11 hits, no errors, they left 5 men on base. For the Seahawks, 3 runs on 8 hits, 2 errors, they left.